Hello, it's Katina here, and we are with David Hobson from Oracle. What does your role entail? What are your main responsibilities?
So it's various things, but I mean, I suppose that say the main sort of role is as Oracle's transitioned as a company quite significantly over the last sort of 5, 6, 7 years. We have a reputation as being very high end, very quality, very enterprise grade. Which is still the case, but we've sort of transitioned and leveraged a lot of the IP that we had within the business through our own applications or acquisitions, and repurposed that for the cloud. So we're kind of the market leader now around many different dimensions of business, but clearly in the Office of Finance. So the role of finance is changing rapidly. Still doing the basics, but rather than just sort of cost control and operational efficiency, we're seeing a lot of the finance execs are being asked to think forward and try to ascertain what a good strategy looks like going forward.
Yeah.
The problem is that the tools they have are often not fit for purpose,
yeah,
because the data that they're looking at often is trapped in complex systems, so mm-hmm. there's a lot of spreadsheets which people use to sort of manipulate information, but then that's not really a system of record. I mean, you don't close the books on spreadsheets, you don't file your statutory reports on spreadsheets. So I think there's a real issue about wanting that flexibility, but making sure that the systems that you use are robust.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess part of my role is really just trying to help our customers and partners and various stakeholders in the market understand where the journey begins. A lot of our customers say they want to modernize everything, but where do they start?
Yeah.
What's the right sequence? What are the prerequisites or dependencies, whatever? So I think what we're trying to do is deliver a much broader set of capabilities in the cloud. We call it a unified platform. So whether you transform a lot or a little, there's a direction of travel.
Yeah.
In a sense. So we have big companies like HSBC who have deployed finance systems related in the cloud, or even companies, growth companies like Wiggle, who are a sort of a sportswear online retailer, who are very exciting company. But these are many different sorts of companies are on this journey to modernize,
yeah,
and the cloud is sort of an enabler to create standardization and efficiency, and hopefully freeing up these companies to put more of their money and resource and time on the more value creating parts of their business,
yeah,
rather than just basics.
Mm-hmm.